no one knows him. He doesn't have an identity. Alone eating lunch, a minute feels like infinity. But if they see him cry, that shit would be worse than anything. So he starts fights and hides it with masculinity. Dad is such a hard ass and mom is not around. It was tough when he was younger, but he finally got it down. Convincing everybody he's a comic, he's a clown. Cause he hides it so well that it can't possibly be found. He's constantly let down, but he says that he heals. He laughs and jokes about it, but it isn't real. He just mirrors the emotions that he wish he could feel. But if no one ever noticed, it's a victory still. To the intensity builds and he can't sensibly deal with never-ending emptiness, so he pretends to be filled with the type of happiness that simply doesn't exist. And when they notice all them cold shoulders crush him again, then it's
back to the corner of the world where the sun don't shine. This place is too familiar. No matter how far I go, I always fall back to the corner of the world where the sun don't shine. This place is too familiar. No matter how far I go, I always fall.
Today he considered giving up again. Walked to the freeway, thought about jumping in. Cause lately he been suffering. Wish he had the guts to win. Wish that he was made with some tougher skin. But it sucks to feel, so he just tucks it in. Been popping those again, cause it helps him pretend. Even though the same things overdosed his friends, at least he got the plug, 20 bucks for 10. Stupid prices for some droopy high kid. Smiling about his life as if he truly likes it. Brightens everybody's day, but truly in a crisis. For Christ's sakes, no one ever asks how his life is. Everyone around him think he got it all. When it's a party, everybody wanna get involved. Then he wake up in the morning and it all dissolves. That's when he always falls, that's when he always falls.
Back to the corner of the world.